read the story, wahi hai ki it, my particular story which is copied deals about, it's a love story in the backdrop of technology, I can, if I can say that. How human life today, and it's been like that for the last 8 to 10 years and it's only growing with time. Ki hamari dependency jo technology aur machinery pe hai, wo hame kahan se kahan tak le ja sakti hai, ek fictional idea humne create karke usko create kiya gaya.
I would say I got from my practical experience on set, otherwise I don't have a formal training. And I have to give it to my experience that I got from TV, from television, that sort of helped me build myself as an actor to begin with, you know. It's the hardest thing to do is be a television actor. Trust me, the long hours, the ridiculously long hours, there is no time to eat, there's no time to sleep. You get so used to that and then you've got to deliver. So that sort of helps you build on it even more. And then you're ready to. There are times when you're shooting in the heat, in the cold, longer hours, there are budget constraints. Sometimes, nahi, most of the times only. So, bhagdori mein kaam karna hai, but you have to deliver.
Kunal's a riot. I survived him. Awful, doesn't remember. I mean, he's darling. He helped me. He's really, I like that he's very easygoing. No hang-ups, easy to get along with, discusses travel a lot, one of my favorite topics to work with. He's, you know, he's on top of his game. He's, his character has, he's supposed to be selling something that's so unusual and he's so easy about it, as if it's so common and regular and normal, and that kind of makes my job of responding to what he's saying so easy, because of he almost tweaked the way I was going to do my part. So I mean, fun, yeah, for that.
I mean, I do believe that great performances are largely due to great writing and great direction, but I also think that it's also due to having great co-actors, because acting is reacting and getting the right information back. So, mere liye, I mean, the main thing is that if I find that the other actor, because it's a team sport, you know, it's not an individual thing. It's a team game, and as you're more and more part of this process, you realize that there's no winner and loser in a scene. There are only characters that have to win a scene and lose a scene, and you know, they go through the journey. The actor just needs another good actor to give back, you know. So that is what is very exciting, and that's what I got from Tina, and I think that's why. And when you have two actors who think that way, it just makes life a lot easier, you know. So and I think that there was a great sense of team, because we faced certain difficulties on the set the first few days, and I think that spirit of just coming together as a team, that really worked for us, you know, the first few days. So so for me, it was a great 6-7 days in Goa. I mean, you never complain about working in Goa. So great co-actors, great director, lovely writing. Couldn't ask for anything better.